Hey guys, happy Wednesday.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day, yeah.
And welcome to Neville's Quarter Live. Today we have Micah. Your last name?
Shortridge.
Shortridge.
Yeah, that's it.
Welcome.
So met Thanks Micah at the Songwriter Circle in Carrboro.
Absolutely.
He's also been in the Carrboro Music Festival with his gig last summer. Yeah. So tell us a little bit about you.
Yeah.
that was a good intro.
I like to sing and play guitar, and I've got a few songs, and they're just kind of about life, I guess.
Cool.
You know?
Awesome. Yeah. So we're going to start off with one of ours. This song's never been heard before by anyone ever, so cut us some slack.
It's not entirely true. I certainly haven't made it public before.
It's called Lincoln Song. You want to tell the story about it?
Okay, yeah. So the Lincoln Song is about driving a Lincoln long before anyone has paid you to do it. And you don't do it because it's cool. You just do it because you like it. And those words are Matthew McConaughey's. If you remember back in 2014, 2013, Lincoln commercials, the cars, they came out with a series of commercials that Matthew McConaughey did, and they were absolutely absurd, but delightful at the same time. And I took all the words from the commercials and made them into a song, and this is it. Yeah.
All right. Here we go.
Shift into drive. Thank you.
thanks for bearing with us. taking that trip with us.
What a trip.
And thanks, Micah, for being a good sport.
Yeah. No, I thought it was great.
Awesome. So all now Micah is going to play two of his songs for us.
In between.
So.
Yeah. This is a good one.
And we're going to try to follow along.
Yeah.
Thanks for tuning in, everybody. Thanks for listening.
Yeah, that's awesome. That's great. Awesome.
I love that.
So what would you say that song is about?
Just kind of about life, I guess, for me anyway. That's just where I'm at, you know, feeling like you want to do something else, you know.
Okay. And just kind of do a little more.
Do a little more. Yeah, that's exactly it.
When I hear that song, I really do see like a montage of a movie. Yeah. These characters are going through like a tough time. But it's at the end of the episode, you know.
Okay, yeah.
So things are coming to a conclusion. Sure. Is that horrible?
You should definitely start pitching that.
Right, yeah.
Yes. In the next episode of Nashville.
Yeah.
You guys sounded great in it. It's the first time I've ever played that with anybody.
It was fun. I'm glad we didn't mess up.
Yeah.
Didn't ruin your song.
That's not great, no.
Alright, so you have another one for us?
Yeah, I've got one more. This one is called Anchor in the Outfield. Thank you.
Yeah, that was
awesome, man. That's great. That's amazing.
You guys are good.
So what inspired like that one?
Man, sometimes I get writer's block and I want to be writing more songs and that type of thing. And you go up and you try and write something to my little writing space, I guess, and then nothing really comes out that you're happy with.
Yeah.
And then on the right day, you just wrote one in 20 minutes. And that was one of those songs.
I've experienced exactly
that. Yeah.
And I have all the notebooks of stuff that I don't like over there.
Yeah, it happens.
And then sometimes you find two that like you like that are like really short, and then you like
put them together and
they become something.
Yeah. Something clicks later on for it. Yeah. That's right.
So today's Valentine's Day, so we figured we would go ahead and do one of our love songs to finish it off.
Of course.
And we actually just released this, so it's available everywhere for streaming, downloading, wherever you go and listen to music, you should be able to find it there. And it's called What Are You Dreaming About? It's cool.
Alright.
What are you dreaming about? 'Cause all I dream about is you. We'll see you next week. Next week we have, who do we have next week?
Don't we have Ben?
We have Ben Spiller joining us next week. So that'll be a lot of fun.
Be good.
And hopefully Michael will be performing that live and we can find him somewhere.
Yeah.
Cool.
Absolutely.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks for watching.